Hello friends, I am Rathi and I am back with another question of chapter number 1, some basic concepts of chemistry. In this video, I will be discussing question number 12 and it's page number 23. So just have a look on the question. Question is, if the density of methanol is 0.793 kg per liter, what is its volume needed for making 2.5 liter of its 0.25 molar solution? सी फ्रेंड्स, इसके अंदर जो हमने सॉल्यूशन प्रिपेयर किया है ना, उसकी वॉल्यूम हमें दी हुई है 2.5 लीटर एंड उसकी जो मोलारिटी है 0.25 मोलर है। ठीक है, हमें जो हमने जो सॉल्यूशन प्रिपेयर कर चुके हैं उससे, लेकिन ये पूछ रहा है कि अगर हमने 2.5 लीटर का सॉल्यूशन प्रिपेयर किया है तो ये 2.5 लीटर जो मेरी वॉल्यूम को जो मैंने प्रिपेयर किया है, ये मैंने किस वॉल्यूम से किया है? मेरी इनिशियल वॉल्यूम क्या है? What is my initial volume from which I have prepared 2.5 liter of solution? मेरी initial volume बताओ जिससे मैंने 2.5 liter का solution prepare किया. So in this question we need to find out the volume needed for preparing 2.5 liter of 0.25 molar solution. ठीक है, अभी आपको question को समझ में आ गया. Now let's have a look on the solution. So solution देखते हैं. First of all, we calculate the molar mass of methanol. So, molar mass of methanol क्या है? CH3OH. तो molar mass इसका क्या होगा? 12 into 1 plus 3 into 1 plus 16 plus 1 which becomes is equals to 12 and 3, 15, 16, 31, 32. So it is 32 gram per mole, or I can say 0.032 kilogram per mole. ठीक है, हमने मोल मास निकाले. Now we will calculate the molarity of solutions. Molarity of solution. Molarity solution की क्या होगी? Density divided by molecular mass. तो density हमें कितनी दी गई है? 0.793 kilogram per liter divided by 0.032 kilogram per mole. क्या निकल गई हमारी density? क्या हमारी molarity क्या निकली? Sorry. So what is the molarity? What is the molarity coming out? It is 24.78 mole per liter. So we have calculated out the molar mass of methanol, which is 0.032 kilogram per mole, and then we have calculated the molarity of the solution, which is 24.78 moles per liter. ठीक है? Now see, applying this equation, m1v1 is equals to m2v2. ये तो आपने equation पढ़ी होगी, है ना? So m1v1 is equals to m2v2. अब हमें ये जो m1v1 है, it is the given solution. m1v1 का जो भी है, ये initial amount है ना, तो ये हमें दिया हुआ है, given solution. दिया हुआ कहने का मतलब है कि obviously initial amount तो हमेशा हमें दिया जाएगा ना, तभी तो हम कुछ prepare कर पाएंगे. m1v1 को हम एक तरह से कहेंगे these are the given solution, और m2v2 का क्या है? These are the solutions to be prepared. Solution to be prepared. So m1 v1 के, और हमें क्या निकालना है इसमें? We need to calculate out the v1. ऐसी volume, that means initial amount of the volume needed to prepare v2 amount of the volume. ठीक है, v1, हमें v1 निकालना है. What is the v1 amount of the volume? That means what is the initial amount of the volume which is needed to prepare v2 amount of the volume. Question में हमें m1 दिया हुआ है. m1 we have calculated. It is 24.78 moles per liter into V1 is equals to M2 क्या है हमारा? 0.25 mole per liter, और V2 क्या निकाला है हमने? What is our V2? 2.5 liter. ठीक है ना? तो V1 हमारा क्या हो जाएगा? 0.25 mole per liter into 2.5 liter divided by 24.78 mole per liter. So V1 हमारा क्या आ जाएगा? 0.02522 liter या फिर 25.22 milliliter. ठीक है, सो 25.22 milliliter या 0.02522 liter of the volume was needed for making 2.5 liter of its 0.25 molar solution. So, itna amount of volume was needed to prepare 2.5 liter of the solution. I hope the solution regarding this question, this numerical is very much clear to you. Lekin, agar is numerical mein, if you are having any doubt, then do ask your doubts in the space given below and do watch the next video for the next question on this chapter. It's me, Aki, saying you all goodbye.